full-length review of this piece of trash is on my YouTube right now. Go watch it.